On the back they have like a combo, which I still think is low-key. It's too much, it's ridiculous. For 45 euros, that's really weird. But the question is, why is the Wi-Fi?
Thank you.